Alright, I'm gonna show you guys how to make a homemade or Sissy's Pizza made burrito. Alright, let's show the ingredients. A buffalo pizza and a pizza crust. We put it in the middle. Put it in the middle. Begin the rolling, just like it feels a joint. Go. Got a little bit of chili.
Did you put the chili in the inside?
Don't forget the lemon juice.
Some cheese. Pepper.
Lemon juice.
Pepper. Brownie.
Brownie.
A little bit of brownie.
Brownie. Oh, this. All right, that's the middle.
Cherry on the top.
Cinnamon bun on the top.
No, that's like a retired person.
Oh.